The way that service delivery has traditionally been done in government is on an agency-by-agency basis. So typically, an agency will set up an entire stack, like an entire system from, you know, the ground up to deliver a particular service. Now, of course, this makes it very hard to integrate those services across agencies and especially across jurisdictions. Some of the work I'm doing at the moment in my current role is looking at how to actually get a view of the user experience, anonymized, of course, across different agencies, across different channels, and starting to get an idea of what that service delivery environment looks like so that we can make proper improvements, so we can identify genuine user needs. So the second thing that I'm doing is trying to realise the vision around Gov as an API, making everything that government does, or the federal government anyway, discoverable in the first instance, but then increasingly consumable. You can actually create this rich ecosystem where you write something once, but it's able to be delivered in many places. If you can say, well, that agency is the authoritative for that piece of information, that one's authoritative for that one, that one's authoritative for that one, and can pull together the most useful information to one cohesive story, now you can actually start to stop people having to click around lots and lots of places, but being able to find what they need in the one place easily. So we're going through a bit of a transition, I think, throughout government at the moment to shift from an old world approach to service delivery, which is very siloed, to a new world approach, which is about Mashable government. A practical example of a community approach to Mashability is actually GovHack. So GovHack is Australia's biggest hackfest. It involves, you know, getting lots of governments around Australia together with the private sector, but more importantly with a large community of hackers. Now, of course, I use the term hacker in the right term, which is about clever, creative, you know, ways to do cool stuff with technology. It is a wonderful community we have in Australia, very, very clever, very technical, and we can do almost anything. So GovHack is a great way to sort of show off, to get government to open up more data, to show what real innovation looks like. The biggest challenge for government at the moment is realizing that it's just another node. It's just a part of the network. And it's only going to be by learning how to play nicely with private sector, with citizens directly, with community sector, with other governments, that government's going to be able to best adapt to and respond to the new challenges of the world today. There's certainly an appetite for that change now.